The death of a three-year-old boy is now being investigated as a homicide. The Ramsey County Medical Examiner's Office has determined the boy's death was due to blunt force trauma. On Tuesday, Breckenridge police responded to a 911 call at the Park Manor Apartments for a three-year-old child that was not breathing. Medical crews tried CPR but could not revive him. Valley News team's Ashley Holcomb went to Breckenridge this morning to find more answers, and she joins us now. Ashley?
Melanie, I spoke to Breckenridge police today asking for more information. The officer told me that no other information can be released at this time. However, we do know the child's father and girlfriend are cooperating with investigators. No one has been arrested, but police say the boy's father was taken into custody on an unrelated arrest warrant. I also tried speaking with neighbors to see if they could shed some light. However, everyone I spoke to told me that they didn't know the people and they didn't feel comfortable speaking about the incident. After seeing the memorial that was left outside of the apartment complex today, it appears that the community is doing their best to cope with the loss. Melanie.
Thank you, Ashley. And this is an ongoing investigation, so stick with Valley News Live for all the latest developments.